Meantime, a Kababayan made history as the first Filipino American commanding officer of a U.S. aircraft carrier. Don Tagala tells us about Captain Ronald Ravelo.
Aircraft carriers represent America's national strength. They are the most visible manifestation of America's military power and technological might. Each carrier costs billions of dollars. That is why commanding officers given the helm of these taxpayers' investments are carefully vetted and selected. And that says a lot about Captain Ronald Ravelo, the first Filipino-American to take command of an aircraft carrier, USS Abraham Lincoln.
We've only got 10 of these capital ships in the United States Navy, so I think just to be honored and to have been selected to command it, that in and of itself is the point of pride.
Ravelo says he owes his success to his dad, Ben Ravelo, a retired U.S. Navy chief. Back in the day, he says, a glass ceiling limits Filipinos from achieving what he has achieved today.
Well, I kind of feel that, you know, through his sacrifice and the sacrifice of serving the captain of the ship, he has allowed me to become the captain of the ship. And so, and most definitely for other future Americans of Filipino descent that come up behind me.
Born in Okinawa, Japan, and raised in San Diego, California, Ravelo earned a bachelor's degree in industrial and systems engineering at the University of Southern California. Ravelo says he only wanted to become a pilot, but he ended up commanding a carrier with a crew of 2,600, considered as one of the most demanding and challenging but rewarding jobs in the Navy.
I just wanted to become a pilot. And then from there, you know, it was the next qualification. So just remaining hungry, remaining dedicated, and working really hard, that's really what it takes to get to my level and any level in the United States Navy, quite frankly.
Ravelo's tour of duty includes Operation Enduring Freedom, Philippines, a joint U.S.-Philippines military operation that targeted communist insurgents and Islamic terrorist groups in the Philippines in the mid-2000s.
With respect to working with the armed forces of the Philippines, I really developed a keen awareness and appreciation for how dedicated they are and how sharp and how well of a force they are.
Ravelo declined to comment on the geopolitical state of the Philippine Navy, but he has this to say about the recent U.S. Navy ships acquired by the Philippine government from the U.S.
A military force is only as good as the people that are members of that force. So, you know, my advice would be, again, whatever the capability is that the force has, just being very proficient and exceptional at operating that equipment.
The USS Abraham Lincoln is currently being repaired at the Newport News Shipbuilding Facility in Virginia. The carrier is scheduled to set sail in 2017 under the command of Captain Ron Ravelo. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Newport News, Virginia.